denied by Master DBA, Sequella, the best builder on planet Dados Prime, turned to her friend Jason, leader of the subversive underground. Together, they circumvented the rigid system that runs her city, Rillopolis, and cured her little brother, Ply. Using techniques banned inside the database that rules the city, they seem to have succeeded, but their actions have resulted in data corruptions, drawing the attention of the power-mad director. Now, as Master DBA scours the planet for the source of the anomalies, Jason and Sequella may have unwittingly doomed the underground and their experimental town of Noville.
Sequella?
Ply, what's wrong?
The sickness, it's coming back. I thought you cured me.
I thought so too.
The data's all corrupted. I knew this seemed too easy.
What's that?
In the basement! Oh man, this is bad! Whew!
There, that should do it. Now to get out of here before I run into trouble. All better now, Ply?
Yeah, but why do you have to keep patching the app? I thought it would cure me for good.
So did I. Oh, Jason, what have you gotten us into?
Our audit has showed inconsistency. Your failure is unacceptable. You've grown weak, Master DBA.
Ridiculous. The system runs as efficiently as ever.
Yet these anomalies proliferate right under your nose. Either you've grown tolerant of incompetence, or you're hiding something.
Impossible. We've doubled the guard. You know I hate disorder as much as you do, Director.
Ensure you remember that. Your skills may be why I gave you your power, but without me you are nothing. Nothing! You have 7 days to fix this problem. Permanently. Do not disappoint me.
Hey, Sequella, how's it going?
Don't hey me, mister. You told me this crazy scheme would cure Ply. Now he's sick again and I have to keep risking my life, or at least my job, fixing the corrupted data in the clobnets.
Relax, I should have told you. Once you break free from Master DBA, you gotta build your own rules. Easy peasy. We just need the right framework. I'll help you.
This is getting out of hand, Jason! Master DBA has started posting guards in the basement. I nearly got caught!
Well, we'll just be sneakier then.
If Master DBA, or even worse, the Director, gets their hands on you, you can kiss Noville and the Underground goodbye.
Noville is an idea, man. You can't destroy an idea.
Let's hope you're right. For everyone's sake. Are these outfits really necessary?
You said sneaky, right? Gotta keep a low profile. Now with this curvy framework, we have so much more power. Vertex ensures it all runs smoothly, and the bot query library enables us to monitor your cure.
Low profile, huh?
This isn't quite right. I think we need Spine JB, too.
This is way too complicated. Something's bound to go wrong.
Hey, chill. That's the price of freedom. Anyway, nearly done.
They're on to us!
Oh, bummer. I guess we should run or something.
Too late. So, the enigmatic Jason. I should have known you were behind this. It's taken us years to undo the mess you left in Relopolis.
Can't tame a wild stallion.
And you, Sequella. I expected better of you. I thought you understood the power of data. And here you are, scoring unstructured garbage.
You know I understand the power of data. That garbage helped cure my little brother, Ply.
And how well did that turn out? With your skills, you could have joined me as a protector of the database.
And help you squash creativity with rules and regulations?
Never! I'm a builder! I want to make the world a better place! There must be another way! Surely you can see that! Surely you can both see that!
Whoa!
Take them away!
No!
Dang! Should we chase her?
We have the troublemaker. She cannot get far. Strap into the unit testing harness.
No way, man. I don't need to do testing. There are no bugs in my code.
Take him away.
Dude, did you see that? Totally wicked. When we dressed up as ninjas, I didn't know she was a ninja. Man, she's just the coolest.
I can't believe they caught Jason. What do we do?
I have to find Master Coda. Only he can help us now.
Master Coda exists? I thought he was just a legend.
I hope not. I'm sorry, Ply, but I have to do this. Goodbye, lay low, stay out of trouble. I'll be back soon, and I'll make sure you're cured once and for all.
You can make me do testing for years. I'll never crack. Freedom forever, man. You'll never get your fastest mitts on Noville.
Fool, I've known about your little village from the start. I have no intention of harming you. Did you never wonder how you could build such a thing without my knowledge? Of course not. Even when you worked in Relopolis, you were convinced of your own genius.
Well,
I had high hopes for you. Your creativity and inventiveness brought me glimmers of a hope that the database might one day reach its full potential. You reminded me of someone I knew long ago. But like him, you were wild, undisciplined, unworthy. Every clever idea plagued by problems, every framework replaced by a newer, shinier framework. Still, when you were fired, I allowed you to conduct your little experiment.
But
I hid your efforts from the director. I was curious how long it would take for you to fail under the weight of your own disorder. But it was your hubris that doomed your village, your underground. I would have let you thrive or fail of your own accord, but you couldn't help yourself. You brought your nonsense to the database, and now the director will see to the destruction of Noville personally.
What?
This has been most enlightening. To truly harness the power of data, constraints are necessary. You and your friends will learn this, or be destroyed.
Good talk.
Master Coda?
Sequella, waiting for you I have been. Much work to do there is. Come, come. Tell you the truth about Master DBA, I must.